Tell me a little bit about the team you got here this year.
Yeah, absolutely. I kind of relaunched my entire team, and I have people from New York, and I have a lot of people that traveled from Ohio and the whole New England area. So I have a lot of girls, first timers, which is awesome. A great show at the Fitness Atlantic here. So they're having a great time, and I think they have the competition bug, which is always a good thing. Hi, guys.
What's up, Lindsay?
Hey, I'm here.
You finally here.
I am here in studio.
In the studio. That's what I'm talking about.
The whole different, you know, feel.
Isn't it?
It's
right?
Good. It's
you
nice.
Know?
All right, guys, so we're going to show you how to walk and what to do and what not to do. For me, that's the number one thing I look into with girls, because that just brings elegance, and it just shows, like, wow, like, she really knows how to walk and she has it together.
The answers for them and the guidance for them in this book. Lindsay Messina has been on the cover of Oxygen about 5 times, and she's just very relatable. The average woman can relate to her. She's in great shape. She's great looking. She lives a regular life like the rest of us, has her own challenges. You know, at one point in time, she had weight that she gained in college that she needed to lose and just went about doing it the right way. So anyone can relate to Lindsay and admire her.
So let's get started. You're gonna bring your body down. You're gonna walk it out into an inchworm. It's called the inchworm plank. Abs are tight, hands are right by the mat, and you do a push-up, a low push-up, and you walk it on back. Have the experiences and to change lives. We are gonna choose 8 new Vi models. Every single new Vi model for 2014 is gonna get a contract with Silver Model Management. The entire Vicelles community will be voting who's gonna be the next Vi model. So we're almost at intermission, and we just saw the most amazing athletes, from muscle model to fitness model. Let's talk about the Fitness Diva theme wear. I was blown away. It surpassed last year, and now we're just waiting and anticipating for the new WBFF Pros and the new World Championship. So I can't wait. The crowd is pumped. We have a packed house in there. I am so excited about this. The Cosmopolitan is the most amazing resort and casino, and thank you, WBFF, for putting the most amazing show on of the year. I cannot wait for everyone else to compete with our organization.
Want to make the most of your space without breaking the bank? Now you can.